Hello and welcome back to Boss Admirers. In today's episode, waiting for you are four absolutely crucial transfer related rumors and updates regarding Football Club Barcelona that you cannot miss. So without skipping, watch this video till the very end so that you can remain updated about your favorite club, Barça. Now, without any further delay, let's begin. For the first news roundup of the day, Barcelona are very much keen on renewing Lionel Messi's contract, but they are currently not in a hurry and are reportedly calm over his contract renewal situation. Barcelona are supposedly looking forward to renewing the contract of the Argentine talismanic striker Lionel Messi. Messi's father and agent Jorge Messi was recently seen in Barcelona, which has led to rumors that the Argentine striker is in negotiations over a new deal with the club. According to Mundo Deportivo, Lionel Messi is close to deciding to stay at Barcelona. The 33-year-old was desperate to leave the club at the end of last season, but has had a change of heart since the club have shown signs of vast improvement in recent months under manager Ronald Koeman. Lionel Messi had a number of fallouts with the club's hierarchy. The Argentine was also left enraged after the club decided to sell close friend and star striker Luis Suarez to Atletico Madrid in a rather humiliating manner. Despite being linked with moves to Manchester City and PSG, Lionel Messi was forced to stay at the Camp Nou due to his mammoth €700 million release clause, and also because the then president Bartomeu refused to let him go. Lionel Messi's current contract with Barcelona expires at the end of the season, and he was widely tipped to leave the Catalan Giants this summer itself. The six-time Ballon d'Or winner has reportedly had a change of heart in recent weeks, however. Barcelona beat Athletic Bilbao 4-0 in the final of the Copa del Rey this Saturday, and are currently in third place in La Liga, just 5 points behind league leaders Atletico Madrid, with a game in hand over Diego Simeone's side. Newly elected Barcelona president Joan Laporta is also said to be one of the major reasons why Lionel Messi might just decide to stay at the club. The 33-year-old is said to have a close relationship with Laporta and has faith in Barcelona's current project. Barcelona are going through a transitional phase under Ronald Koeman. The Catalans currently have a mixture of experienced individuals and talented youngsters who have the potential to develop into future stars. Now, Messi had a very specific condition regarding renewing his contract and extending his stay at the Camp Nou, and it wasn't increase of salaries. It was actually having a competitive sporting project and a good squad that would be able to compete and be in contention for all the major trophies in every single season. And safe to say, Barcelona have may just achieved that possible target. Barca are now in contention for La Liga, and with this pool of young stars and guns such as Ilaij Moriba, Pedri, Ronald Araujo, Oscar Mingueza, Ansu Fati, Barcelona will probably become a European giant in the next 2 or 3 years once these young guns get settled in the team. So Messi has now more reason than ever to extend his stay at the Catalan outfit. Now, whether he will do that or not is something that is yet to be seen. Coming up next is another crucial transfer update regarding Football Club Barcelona in the form of Sergio Aguero, as the Argentine striker is reportedly on the verge of joining the Catalans this summer. Premier League striker Sergio Aguero is all set to officially leave the Etihad Stadium this summer, and he is on the verge of sealing a move to Barcelona, according to reports. The Argentina international will depart the Etihad Stadium when his contract expires on June 30th this year. Aguero is set to win his 5th Premier League title with City as he nears the end of a decade-long glittering spell with the English club. The striker has been free to negotiate directly with non-British clubs since the start of the January transfer window. Now, despite being permitted to, he has yet to sign a pre-contract agreement with another side. He has, however, been linked heavily with Barcelona in the recent months, and it appears the La Liga giants are about to get their man. According to TVC Sports, the 32-year-old is close to reaching an agreement with the Catalan club. His representatives have held discussions with Barcelona in recent weeks, and personal terms will soon be agreed. Aguero has been linked with some of City's domestic rivals as well, including Chelsea, Arsenal, and Tottenham. But the latest reports suggest the Argentine will bid farewell to English football at the end of the campaign. Now, Barcelona have problems. They sold Luis Suarez to Atletico Madrid last summer and have been on the lookout for a replacement in recent months. Aguero, who is close friends with international teammate Lionel Messi, now looks set to lead the line at the Camp Nou next term alongside him. He is expected to put pen to paper on a 2-year deal and could even take a pay cut in order to help Barcelona out with the financial problems. An announcement could be made as early as next week, with Barcelona hoping to have all the details ironed out soon. However, it remains to be seen whether Messi will stay there as he prepares to enter the final 2 months of his contract with Barcelona. For the third and absolutely thrilling news of the day, PSG striker Neymar Jr. is prepared to take a pay cut in order to facilitate his move to Barcelona. Now, news like this is nothing new to Barcelona fans. Every summer transfer window, Neymar Jr. is linked with a move to Barcelona. However, when the transfer window closes, everything goes back to normal and these things are quickly forgotten. However, this season it is a bit different. The Brazilian international was linked with a sensational return to Catalonia last summer as well, but Barcelona could not fund a move. And now there are thoughts that developments in contract have taken place with PSG. However, Neymar is yet to put pen to paper on an extension beyond the summer of 2022, and PSG have reportedly given the attacker until the end of the month to make a decision. According to Marca, Neymar would be open to a return to Barcelona if he does not sign fresh terms at PSG, and he would be willing to take a salary decrease on his 70 million euro yearly wages in order to make a move happen to Barcelona. The former Barcelona star has frequently talked up a reunion with Lionel Messi, who is supposedly leaning towards signing a new deal at the Camp Nou. But the Blaugrana's volatile financial situation could still hinder a move. Neymar has only started 10 league games during an injury-hit season, and he boasts 6 goals and 4 assists in league action this term. A very, very meager figure when it comes to Neymar Jr. However, he might be still of some use to Barcelona. Now, whether he moves finally to Barcelona after securing a move away from the Catalan club in 2017 is yet to be seen. For the final news roundup of the day, French defender Samuel Umtiti might finally be on his way out of Barcelona after spending 2 injury-hit seasons at the club. Samuel Umtiti secured a move to Barcelona in the summer of 2016. However, despite having a really good first season at the club, his injury problems have gotten worse and worse with every progressing day ever since the 2018 World Cup. The Frenchman's injury problem have seen him drop down the pecking order at the Camp Nou, and he has only made 5 La Liga starts in this season in 2020-2021. Umtiti is expected to leave at the end of the season and has attracted interest from Zenit St. Petersburg. Barcelona are keen to sell Umtiti but isn't convinced by the Russian outfit's offer and is waiting for different bids from other clubs, according to the ever-reliable journalist Fabrizio Romano. Now, Barcelona have already tried to offload the Frenchman last summer because of his persistent injury problems and his excessively high wages at the club. He is the second highest paid defender after Gerard Piqué in terms of the salary cut. However, they could not find a possible suitor for the player and therefore were forced to keep him in the club for one more season. Now, if they manage to sell him this summer or not is something that yet remains to be seen. However, the Barca fans will be hoping that Umtiti finally leaves the club for both their sake as well as the sake of the player. Now that will be all for today's Transfer News Roundup update, guys. I hope you liked the video and found it informative as well. If you did, then please hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. And also hit that bell icon so that you can receive notifications whenever we post. And make sure that you never miss out on a moment from your favorite club, football club Barcelona. Now there is something else. We are doing a giveaway of official Barcelona merchandise once we hit the 1000 subscribers mark. So make sure you share this channel's link with your like-minded Blaugrana friends and ask them to follow and subscribe to our channel as well. Don't forget, once we hit 1000 subscribers on YouTube, there is an official Barcelona merchandise giveaway waiting for you. Until then guys, visca el Barça, visca el Catalunya.